So throughout my campaign, I like to say that I've knocked on 10,818 doors as of yesterday. So I'm out in the community, so that's something I want to continue when elected, is continuing to go out and meet residents on their doorstep. I have a pretty vibrant website, and I have a really clear way to communicate with me through that. I look forward to getting on the council and continue to have that clear communication. So whether it's social media, whether it's direct communication, my phone number is 253-426-3784. Please give me a call if you have any questions. I mean, that's the kind of transparency people would like, and that's what I hope to offer on the council. And I would hope that, you know, one of the things I've been saying again and again is I'm running to represent District 1, so I want to represent the issues of my constituents. I recognize I'll serve at a citywide level, but I'm a district representative, so I would hope that listening to my constituents, I would be able to craft policy and be able to kind of use their opinions in formulating how I approach policymaking on the council.